Maura Marie vanished in 2004 after a car crash in New Hampshire. Despite informing her work of a family death, none occurred. After the crash, she spoke to a bus driver but vanished before police arrived. Inside her car, items were found, but her debit card, credit cards, and phone were missing. Police initially considered her a voluntary disappearance. Despite searches, including one in 2019, prompted by ground anomalies, no clues have emerged. As of 2023, her disappearance remains unsolved.